decent folk in the hills of old Vermont. Where what you do all day depends on what you want. He met up with a woman there, though he was just a kid. I smile like the sun to think of the loving that we did. He said, Yankee lady, you're good to me. Yankee lady, you're a memory. Yankee lady, you're good to me. Your memory, that's enough for me. I went to work in the morning and I kept him with my pay. We were making love all night and playing guitars all day, and he got apple cider and homemade bread to make a man say grace. Clean linen on our bed and warm feet fireplace. He said, Yankee lady, you're good to me. Yankee lady, you're a memory. Yankee lady, you're good to me. Your memory, that's enough for me. Autumn walks on a country road and a million flaming trees. I was feeling uneasy 'cause there was winter in the breeze, and I said, oh Jesse, look over there, the birds are southward bound. Oh Jesse, I'm so afraid to lose the love we found. He said, Yankee lady, you're good to me. Yankee lady, you're a memory. Yankee lady, you're good to me. Your memory, that's enough for me. I don't know what called to him, but I knew he had to go. He left that Vermont town with a ride to New Mexico, and now whenever he finds himself a stranger to his birth, my Yankee lady memory will remind him of his worth. He'll say, Yankee lady, you were good to me. Yankee lady, you're a memory. Yankee lady, you were good to me. Your memory, that's enough for me. Yankee lady, so good to me. Yankee lady, you're a memory. Yankee lady, so good to me. Your memory, that's enough for me.
I have come here to lose the smoke and the
like a cog in something turning.
Well, and maybe it's a time of year, or maybe it's a time of man, but I don't know who I am. Life is for learning. We are stardust. We are golden. We've got to get ourselves back to the garden.
By the time we got to Woodstock, we were half a million strong. Everywhere there was song and celebration.
And I dreamed I saw the bombers riding shotgun in the sky. They were turning into butterflies above our nation. We are stardust. We are golden. And we've got to get ourselves back to the garden. We are stardust. Million year old carbon. We are golden. Caught in the devil's bargain. And we've got to get ourselves back to the garden.
It's many songs I've written of lovers I have known, in present and in past. Some for just a moment, and others for everlast in my mind, in my mind. Of all the men I've known, and I've known quite a few, there's no one in my life comes to me like you. Talking, reaching, touching in my mind, in my mind. When I think of things that my soul, things that are beyond control, I know in my mind there is you. Someone said that walls do not a prison don't make the distance, tears a love that's fake. Nothing can tear your love from my mind, from my mind. Ooh. Thank you. anymore. And I feel like a bird has been given his wings. I'm gonna fly to the sun on the songs I sing. Watch me soar. When the morning comes, I'm gonna rise to greet and throw my things in a bag and I'll hit the street. And don't hold these chains on me anymore. 'Cause I feel high. I've known for 33 years has had some laughs but had more tears, and that ain't all. I've had doors slammed, feelings jammed, but now I feel like I can take the devil's hand and lead him back to hell, feeling small. 'Cause I feel high.
Thank you.
It's a nickel for the tambourine and kind of afternoon. It's a high holiday on the 21st of June. It's country music in the park and everybody's room.
Thank you.
dare not drown my sorrow in the warm glow of your wine. You can't buy my love with money, 'cause I never was that kind. Silver threads and golden needles cannot mend this heart of mine. Silver threads and golden needles cannot mend this heart of mine. When I first met the man, he was driving down the road. Everything he owned was in his car. Picked me up and asked me where it was that I was headed. Said I didn't know, but it was far. Drove along the highway, sharing lives we'd left behind. Dreaming of the things we had inside. We came upon a broken down old house with said hotel, and he asked me if I'd care to spend the night. The gentleman from Mississippi, far away from home, looking for a farm so green and shady. The gentleman from Mississippi left me here alone. Ask me if I'd be his Yankee lady. Spent the night together trading thoughts and making love. Knew that it was just a one-night stand. Still, you know, the pleasure then is sometimes just as good, especially when you're with a gentleman. The gentleman from Mississippi, far away from home, looking for a farm so green and shady. The gentleman from Mississippi left me here alone. Asked me if I'd be his Yankee lady. Break of day, we started down that highway headed north. Drove into a town where I could stay. He said that he'd come back and tell me if he'd found his dreams. Then the gentleman drove off into the day. The gentleman from Mississippi, far away from home, looking for a farm so green and shady. The gentleman from Mississippi left me here alone. Ask me if I'd be his Yankee lady. The gentleman from Mississippi, far away from home, looking for a farm so green and shady. The gentleman from Mississippi left me here alone. I told him I would be his Yankee lady. I met a man, he had a fiddle in his hand. He made that fiddle laugh, he made that fiddle cry, but most of all, he made that fiddle dance. I met a man, he had a fiddle in his hand, and people would come from far and wide just to hear him play. His fiddle would dance and he would sing, and we would clap and say. I met a man, he had a fiddle in his hand. He made that fiddle laugh, he made that fiddle cry, but most of all, he made that fiddle dance. I wrote a song about a Louisiana man. When I see him sing with his eyes shut tight, I could listen to him play all night. Man with a fiddle is a Louisiana man. He wrote a song about his mama and his pa, about the days when they were small. He didn't have no food at all. His papa was a Louisiana man. Someday I'm gonna go to the Louisiana bayou and talk to the Cajun people, listen to what they say, so I can understand that Louisiana man. I met a man, he had a fiddle in his hand. He made that fiddle laugh, he made that fiddle cry, but most of all, he made that fiddle dance. And the man with the fiddle is a Louisiana man. You know me. Don't close your mind and walk away. Got a lot to give. There's a lot of life left to live. So before you walk away, please let me ask you if you'll stay. I met you at a party. We were smoking and a-drinking. We sang a song together and the hour slipped away. 4 a.m. the people started drifting out the doorway. John was sleeping on the sofa trying to dream his booze away. Don't close the door before you know me. Don't close your mind and walk away. Got a lot to give. There's a lot of life left to live. So before you walk away, please let me ask you if you'll stay. More to me than meets the eye. I'm giving life a second try, and I'd be pleased if you would share that second try with me. There's lots of things I want to do. I'll tell you if you want me to. Let's send John home so you can stay and share the sofa with me. Don't close the door before you know me. Don't close your mind and walk away. Got a lot to give. There's a lot of life left to live. So before you walk away, please let me ask you if you'll stay. Now you may think it's just a come on coming from a girl who sung on every stage and bars from here to Nashville, Tennessee. I can tell you every line. I've heard them all 1,000 times. You're different and I'm lonely. Won't you come and talk with me? Close the door before you know me. Don't close your mind and walk away. Got a lot to give. There's a lot of life left to live. So before you walk away, please let me ask you if you'll stay. Oh, before you walk away, please let me ask you if you'll stay.